Let me tell you about the man I met when I was still young. 10 years ago, our country faced the greatest threat it had ever known. The FSA was attacked by the Imperials, a military group of fascists who respected nothing, not even the laws of life and death. A soldier was sent in and managed to stop them. He saved us all. He saved me. But people forget. At first, the public was grateful. Then they grew distrustful. Before long, they turned on people like him. Mechanically enhanced soldiers. Bionic commandos. They called them dangerous, crazy, not fully human. Bionics became a public menace. Eventually, the politicians pulled the plug. Bionic soldiers were purged, stripped of their bionic parts like they were machines. Some of them died, others ran. And the man that saved my life, he ended up on death row for the murders of men I had sent him to kill. Sentenced to death, and ready for the end. This is where our story begins. Spencer, you finally arrived. Let him go.
I stopped the execution!
You put me in prison in the first place! I followed your orders!
I got you out!
What the hell do you want with me?
Probionic terrorists detonated a weapon of mass destruction in Ascension City this morning. People are dead, Spencer. Hundreds of thousands. Maybe millions. What's left of the city has been occupied. Infantry, air force. Nothing we've sent in has come back out. We need to get behind their lines and find out what's going on.
I'm not a soldier of the FSA anymore.
We believe the terrorists to be ex-Imperials, and some of our own men. Rogue bionics. You're the only one with experience tackling both. We're sending you into the city to scout the area and help us track down those responsible.
Like hell you are.
I'm just a man, Spencer. I can't give you the last 5 years back, but I can give you this.
What the fuck does this have to do with Emily?
I have information about her disappearance. I can help you find her. The clock is ticking on this, Spencer. Are you in or out?
We've still got one problem.
That's been taken care of.
impact site yet.
Watch to ground 324. Keep looking. It should be close to your position.
Affirmative. 324.
Hold it!
Yes, I know it's unexpected.
Access granted.
What the?
This is gonna hurt.
family?
Your bionic arm can reach and attach to a surface if the attached reticle turns blue. Jump and attach to the green beam. Swing back and forth 3 times without releasing. Let's get you swinging. Release when you're at the optimal swing angle, marked by the blue swing indicator. Your momentum will launch you forward. You gather speed by pushing forwards or backwards while swinging. If you do it right, you'll travel further when you release. If you're gonna get anywhere, you'll have to put consecutive swings together. Swing, release. Once you've grappled onto something, you can take your time and look around for new attach points. Leap up is a great maneuver to scale walls vertically. job, soldier. Stay clear of irradiated areas. If you get a radiation warning, get out of there on the double. Also, remember that you can't attach to irradiated surfaces. Green waypoints on the heads-up display show your current mission objective. Aren't just for kicks. They also break falls that would otherwise be deadly. The bionic arm will grapple any suitable surface if you keep holding down attach. Relays are a key objective to complete some missions. To hack them, you'll need to eliminate all enemies in the immediate vicinity.
Outpost, do you read me?
Go ahead. What's your status?
We have hostiles within the perimeter.
Enemy troops in the zone. I repeat that. Enemy troops.
troops in the zone.
Yeah, that's correct. Waiting orders.
Try and hide.
No escape, you hear me? Wherever you hide.
Has been activated in Sector Echo Niner. Do we have a signal? Over. Order received, HQ. Securing area. TF-16 out.
City's deserted and flooded with radiation. You never mentioned that in the briefing.
Remember that your bionics are extremely sensitive to radiation. Now get on with the mission and see what's out there. Points will always keep you on the right track.
Get away! Ah!
We're having trouble tracking your position. Enemy jamming signal is blocking the homing device we placed on you. See if you can find the relays emitting that signal and shut them off. Then we'll be able to triangulate your position.
And why would I want you to do that?
Because we'll be able to resupply you through insertion pods of new weapons.
I can live with that.
Good. We got a fix on the closest relay. Follow the navigation points.
Just saw something. I think it was the name of the terrorist organization. It said Bio-Rain.
Just as we expected. It's the Bio-Rain Militia. I'll prepare a file on it. You'll have it shortly.
Hand down! Hostiles! Mark, report again.
Mines.
Those mines must be controlled by a central network. Maybe you can shut them down by hacking the enemy's relays. Spencer, listen up. Secretary of Defense Armstrong is calling the shots on this mission. If he contacts you, try to be polite, okay?
How on earth did you get through the perimeter?
I'll send you the bill later!
By the way, what happened to the guys that went to investigate that crash?
Last thing I heard was the comlink was broken.
Someone killed
me.
Floating mines. Minefield number A5. Deactivated. Standing by.
Good job, Spencer. We only need one more relay, then we'll have your position.
Floating mines. Minefield number A5. Deactivated. Standing by.
Good job, Spencer. We only need one more relay, then we'll have your position.
Floating mines. Minefield number A5. Deactivated. Standing by.
Good job, Spencer. We only need one more relay, then we'll have your position.
Floating mines. Minefield number A5. Deactivated. Standing by.
Good job, Spencer. We only need one more relay, then we'll have your position.
D5, floating mines. Minefield number A5. Deactivated. Standing by.
Good job, Spencer. We only need one more relay, then we'll have your position.
Countermeasures against low altitude flyers, you know, helicopters, recon drones, If the FSA sends anything skyward,
hey, catch!
Spencer, you've been without your arm for a long time. Bionic parts usually take some time to synchronize with the bearer.
Your point being?
My point being, don't expect to jump straight back into the old days. Certain moves and techniques will come back. Just give them some time. Good. We've acquired your position on radar.